Do you know the Pledge of Allegiance, Hank?
Sure, Professor Gwimple. Emeril Kajak Wui. Vui Matli. Vi Lejedge Thorg Spogaksha.
Dear Lord. What on earth was that?
I was saying the Pledge of Achievements in Klingon.
That's allegiance. And I would like you to say it in English. Not some silly science fiction dialect.
Oh. I pledge appeasement to the something something, and the old republic, and God whatever is invisible with justice and something whatever, and she's a member of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away.
That was the most pathetic thing I've ever heard. How about you just tell me how many stars there are on the American flag?
Well, there are 30 stars. Each one stands for one of the 30 presidents we've had, except on days when it snows, and we hang the flag at half wall, and we take off a few stars for our fallen veterinarians.
There are 50 stars and we have had 44 presidents. And the word, it's veterans. You are a paltry ignoramus.
No way, I'm a Roman Catholic.
Look, at least tell me whose face is on the dollar bill and we'll call it a day.
Oracle Redenbacher.
We have met the enemy, and he is us.
That was sweet. I just love anything by Harold Shakespeare.